It is a women's strawweight matchup between Cynthia Calvillo and Alexandra Albon. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight fight. So 3 years the gap in age between these two fighters, and they both possess a similar height and reach. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC strawweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 7 wins, no losses. She stands 5'3" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Moscow, Russia, Alexandra Stachenko. And now introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner, mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 7 wins, 1 loss. She stands 5'4" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Sacramento, California, Cynthia Calvillo. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Dan Mergliotta.
So Dan Mergliotta shares the cage.
You ready?
Here we go.
Nice body kick. Oh, big kick. Hard overhand punch. Oh, very nice.
Big left. Knee to the body. Lands the front kick to the body. Now, nice work on the feet by Albon.
Oh, man. She moves to half guard. Tries to pass, but can't. Trying to spin to the back. She's got the back mount. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Trying to stay heavy here as best she can.
In the full guard here.
Making all these shots count.
Nice. Got in the half guard. Full mount.
Under 3 minutes now to go in round one.
Vicious ground and pound elbow. There's the right.
But again, lands with the right.
She's now transitioned to full guard. Beautiful punch. Now she's in half guard. Good shot to the body.
Just over 2 minutes to go in round one.
Beautifully executed sweep. Excellent sweep, winds up in guard.
Albon getting work here from the top. You don't want to take too many more of these ground and pound strikes. Well, Joe, I know she's got a lot of faith in her chin, but at what cost? She is showing increased susceptibility to head kicks by moving right into her opponent's range. That one landed, it landed flush. Let's see if she can adjust.
Big body punch.
While working pretty effectively from the top here. Nice ground and pound by Calvillo.
Hard elbow to the body. Nice shot to the head.
45 seconds to go here in round one. Albon gets caught with that punch. All right, 20 seconds to go in the round.
Working from side control.
The horn sounds for the end of round one.
And here's a, you can really see how awesome that round.
You ready?
All right, round two. She's really starting to put together some significant body shots here, attacking both sides now. She goes back to the hook, Joe. good.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground, staying busy.
Fighters back to their feet here.
Brilliant job of taking the back.
Now Boot gets the takedown, could be big here.
Excellent movement here on the ground. Oh, look at that. Hip escape, nice hip escape. Full guard now.
Elbow now to the head. That one landed by Cynthia Calvillo.
Trying to take the back here.
Well, very efficient and effective with the ground and pound strikes here. High level work by Calvillo. Stuffs the takedown shot there. How good is her takedown here? And again, she lands another takedown there. So really doing a nice job scoring points with these takedowns. The opponent doesn't see it coming either, right? She's not telegraphing the shot. And as such, she has her opponent grounded yet again.
Couldn't agree with you more. Oh, reversal. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Well, this is a tough fighter to buck off. Very good pressure and work here by Cynthia Calvillo. Now Butte gets pounded, and it's the elbow.
She's inside control.
Trying to stay heavy here as best she can. Well, this is some serious pressure from the top by Calvillo.
And back up again.
Battle for position here. Calvillo gets the overhook.
Double underhooks.
Oh, massive slam. That'll change the complexion of this one. So she pummels under. Now she's got the under.
Great takedown defense right there. Very nicely done.
Oh, now she...
Oh! Big knee!
No!
Huge left hand! Big shots!
Oh, huge shot there.
Caught that one.
Nice job to land the straight punch there. So you thought maybe she'd go for the takedown after catching the leg. Instead, decides to go back to her bread and butter, her striking, and certainly found the target there.
Incredible highlight.
You ready? You ready?
So here we go. 5 minutes remain in the fight.
Oh, shit. Oh! This could be it. Nice leg kick. Oh!
Well, she's up to her feet here, but she is hurting, Joe.
Big uppercut to the head. Boom. Shin to the dome. That bruise on her outer thigh is getting much worse.
You ready? You ready?
Third round underway.
Really?
Oh! And now start to snap off that jab.
Man. Oh! What a leg kick.
She blocks that offense, Joe.
Just missed with a huge kick.
Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. Well, now she's really starting to time her opponent. Beautiful punch lands there shortly after she caught the leg. And she connects there. Oh!
This could be it right here.
Huge kick to the leg.
Body kick, look at that.
Tried to land the punch, but a swing and a miss by Cynthia Calvillo.
Oh!
Oh, big left.
Oh, good combination. This could be it.
Oh! Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
And here's the end of the fight. Let's see it one more time from a different angle. Look at the power in this left as it shuts the lights out. And here we see it again. Boom! And that is all she wrote.
The official decision,